You're a mean one, Mr. Coconut. You really are.